ลูกคูสมบัติตัวนี้ลูกคูยมาถวยได้ลูกคู
โอ้สมเพรียจังนี้คือยึงยมอสำหรับเพื่อปีเสาร์มุ้ยบังฮายมปีสมเพียอังกฤษรัง
สมเพียอังกฤษรัง
สมเพียอังกฤษรัง
สมเพียอังกฤษรังลูกคูบ่มรองหนึ่งบังฮายตามระเบียบยมไว้ได้ลูกคู
ดูเช่นอาสมเพียบ่ในอังกฤษรังนั้นกิจจังเยธาวัดทอเรื่องปีได้ทวงปืนตือลือคืนนี้บางกายบางที่สอง
สังเกตบางที่สังเกต
บางกายบางที่สังเกตดูใช่ไหมเนื้อขนมนี้อากระดาษนี้ที่ดักในภายในแข็งเ
กลาโอ้ดักเตา
บ่าเตาหางเกลาเมาอย่างเรียบเตาหางเกลาอย่าง
บ่า
บ่าเอออย่างดักกระดาษนี้ปีเลือ
ปีเลือบ่าไอ้ลูกคุณทวงจังหายจะไม่ดำไม่ดำเป็นมีนตมุนปีเลือที่ลูกคุณทวงไม่ติดหรอโ
ดยฉะนั้นกลอยเมายืดจับนั่งทาตากระดาษนี้รองนั้นสมปิดหรือมุกกับกำลังสังกัดนะรบบบรบปทุมุ้ยได้สังกัดตะลือกระดานตาวิไอสังกัดตื้อบานไอรองบานกำลังประมาณไอทุนนึงสมปิดประมาณเอายังจ้องไปสาวมือท่าทาตาสมปิดนึงเดียวปลายปลัวอย่างไม่คลา
จ้องไอบาน
เฮ้ยเดี๋ยวจะหนักสังกัดเลยนะ
นี่ฉันยังเอาเหมือนนึงเหมือนเนี้ยก็บานเอาโชว์เลยหนึ่งมอง
จังบานจังอะไรจะสบายฟังว่าลูกคุก็โชว์เลยจำลองดูบ้างเลย
มาจังอะไรสิยังสาบองมือสั่นตัดดูหรือก็มันดู
จังไงบ้างจังจะสบายลูกคุเรื่องมือจังบ้างบ่า
ลูกคุกเอามนุษย์คนเนี้ยโชว์หลังไปเลยบ่
บ่าลูกคุกลูกคุก
ล้างบ่า
บ่าตอนนี้ถ้าเกิดทำบ้านบ้านนะครับ
ลูกคุกโชว์ดักไก่จึงเอาจอมกระดาษกระดาษอะไรแบบบ่าเราไปเอาจอมกระดาษตีประจุถุงมุนติดเตี้ยติดเตี้ยติดเตี้ยบ่าข้างข้างไหนก่อนจังนะคือข้างเตี้ยติดเตี้ยบ่าบ่าบ่าตอนนั้น
บ่นให้อ้ายบ่ครูอ้ายคิดทําวันนี้ขันขอติมักบ้าน
ขันขอติกบ้าน
ขันขอติกบ้านนี่บ่าบ่าบ่าจัง
ដូចនេះយើងឃើញថារមូរក្រដាស់ទាំង10នេះអាចត្រទម្ងន់មនុស្សបានដូច្នេះយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមដកបាទ
បាទអញ
្ចឹងលោកមានអ្វីកើតឡើង
លោកគ្រូគាត់ថារមូរក្រដាស់10គឺអាចត្រោបានគាត់ទម្ងន់គាត់មួយចុះលោកគ្រូគាត់ថាបើសិនបើយើងដកចេញអាចប្រមាណត្រោបានលោកគ្រូ
អានេះវាអាស្រ័យទៅលើភាពជាក់ស្ដែងនៃយើងដកមើលសិន
អញ្ចឹងអញ្ចឹងយើងអាស្រ័យលើភាពជាក់ស្ដែង
ប្រមាណអាចត្រោបានហើយលមូរប្រមាណដែលមិនអាចត្រោបាន
បាទអញ្ចឹងដក
បាទបាទលោកគ្រូដកមើលដកខាងណាក៏បាន
12 3 4 5 giá bán cho nào này6
បាន6
បាន6ឥឡូវសល់4
នៅសល់4
បា
ទបាទ4មើលតើលោកគ្រូអាចដកបានទៀតហ
៎បើខ្ញុំគិតថាបើខ្ញុំដកមួយច្បាស់ជាត្រុតទេព្រោះអានេះគឺអានេះត្រូវកាយជើងនេះចុងជើងហើយមួយនេះគឺចុងជើងគាត់នេះកាយជើងបើខ្ញុំដកមួយប្រកបចេញមកអញ្ចឹងគិតថាប្រហែលជា4អាចត្រូវបានអញ្ចឹងហ
៎អូឥឡូវស៊ីសងយើងដកសាមើលហ្មងបាទឲ្យឃើញជាក់ស្ដែងតើតើដូច្នេះពេលដែលយើងដកនៅសល់តែ3គឺថាมันอาจត្រង់នឹងទម្ងន់របស់មនុស្សដែលតែឈរលឿននឹងបាន
អូបាទអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងថានៅពេលដែលលោកគ្រូយកក្តារទាំង10ប្រមូលដាក់នៅខាងក្រោមក្តារហើយឲ្យលោកគ្រូឈរទៅអញ្ចឹងមានថាទម្ងន់ដែលលោកគ្រូឈរទៅគឺបានសង្កត់ទៅលើរមូរទាំង10ហ្នឹងមែនបាទចុះពេលដែលខ្ញុំដករមូរក្តារចេញមករហូតដល់6សល់ត្រឹមតែ4ខ្ញុំចង់សួរថាលោកគ្រូកើតថាមានសម្ពាធអញ្ចឹងសម្ពាធនៅពេលដែលអារមូរក្តារទាំង10 ហើយនឹងរមូរក្តារសោត្រឹមតែ4តាសំពីតណាវាយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរលោកគ្រូហើយរួចអានឹងពេលយើងដកដល់3ទៀតបានជាធ្លាក់មកអញ្ចឹងលោកគ្រូ
អាចប្រមាណណាពីព្រោះយើងដឹងហើយថានៅក្នុងមេរៀនដែលយើងសិក្សាកន្លងមកយើងថាសំពីតវាអាស្រ័យទៅនឹងកម្លាំងសង
សង្កត
់ហើយវាច្រាស់សមមាត្រទៅនឹងផ្ទៃរងសំសំពីត
បាទបាទ
បើផ្ទៃរងសំពីតកាន់តែថយសំពីតកាន់តែកើនទៅវិញ
បាទបាទ
ដូច្នេះហើយមកពេលដែលយើងដកលមូរក្តារម្ដងមួយម្ដងមួយចេញមានន័យថាយើងធ្វើការបន្ថយផ្ទៃរងសំសំពីត
បាទបា
ទដូច្នេះយើងដកម្ដងមួយម្ដងមួយមកស្គាល់ថាផ្ទៃរងសំពីតចាប់ដើមថយបន្តិចម្ដងបន្តិច
បន្តិចម្ដងបា
ទដូច្នេះពេលដែលផ្ទៃរងសំពីតចាប់ដើមថយសំពីតចាប់ដើម
កើនបាទបាទ
សំពីតដល់ចាប់ដើមកើនកាលណាសំពីតចាប់ដើមកើនពេលនោះសំពីតបង្កើតជាកម្លាំងមួយសង្កត់ទៅលើអាមូក្តារហ្នឹងបា
ទបា
ទដូច្នេះលមូក្តារហ្នឹង4អាចទ្រាំនឹងកម្លាំងសង្កត់ដែលកើតមកពីទម្ងន់របស់មនុស្សនេះ
បាទរបស់លោកគ្រូ
បាទបាទបងគ្រូបាទប៉ុន្តែបើសិនណាជាយើងដកថែមទៀតបានស្គាល់ថាសម្ពាធកាន់តែកើនថែមទៀត
បាទកាន់តែកើនថែមទៀត
ឲ្យលមូក្តារហ្នឹងស្រុតហ្មង
បាទអញ្ចឹងរមូក្តារ3ហ្នឹងมันអាចទ្រនឹងទម្ងន់របស់លោកគ្រូបានទេដោយសារតែសម្ពាធកើនឡើងបាទទម្ងន់គឺនៅតែដែរប៉ុន្តែសម្ពាធគឺកើនឡើងបាទអញ្ចឹង
ដូច្នេះឆ្លងតាមការវិសោធន៍ហ្នឹងតើលោកគ្រូយល់ឃើញយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរចំពោះសម្ពាធ
បាទយល់ឃើញថាចំពោះសម្ពាធគឺវាកើនឡើងអាស្រ័យជាមួយទម្ងន់ប្រសិនណាបើទម្ងន់ធ្ងន់គឺសម្ពាធគឺធ្ងន់ណាក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលមុខកាត់អាថាផ្ទៃរងសម្ពាធហ្នឹងណាគឺវាតិចអញ្ចឹងធ្វើឲ្យសម្ពាធហ្នឹងក៏កើនឡើងដែរអញ្ចឹងគឺវាទីមួយអាស្រ័យជាមួយទម្ងន់ហើយមួយទៀតក៏អាស្រ័យជាមួយនឹងផ្ទៃរងសម្ពាធហ្នឹងដែរបាទ
វិសោធន៍របស់យើងហ្នឹងសរុបឲ្យខ្លីមកគឺថាសម្ពាធអាស្រ័យទៅនឹងកម្លាំងសង់សង្កត
់បាទបាទ
ហើយវាច្រាស់សមមាត្រទៅនឹងផ្ទៃរងសង់
សម្ពាធសម្ពាធ
ដូច្នេះបើកម្លាំងសង្កត់កើនសម្ពាធកើនបើផ្ទៃរងសម្ពាធកើនសម្ពាធថយ
ថយបាទថយបាទ